check out this Klein Tools combination score I just picked up. They got rid of the really annoying thumb screw, and they now use magnets to hold in the stainless steel ruler. I can slide very quickly, adjust the ruler up and down, and I can also remove it very quickly, pop it right back in, super strong magnet. Check out this rip line.